I'm Steve Minnick in for Tracy Sable tonight. A St. Joseph's College student killed in a car crash over the weekend is remembered at a candlelight vigil tonight. 20-year-old Clark Noonan died when the car he was riding in crashed off Route 35 in Standish. News 8's Cam Tran is live tonight at the vigil that is now just getting underway. Cam?
Well, hi there, Steve. The students are right now attending a mass inside the chapel. After that brief mass, the students will then head over here to the Alphonse Center, where there will be a private candlelight vigil behind the building. That is where students will sign notes, and there will be a makeshift memorial for Noonan. Now, in addition to tonight's candlelight vigil, there's also a roadside memorial where the crash actually happened. According to the Cumberland County Sheriff's Department, the car Noonan was riding in was speeding on Route 35 when the driver lost control and crashed into a chain link fence. Deputies say Noonan was ejected from the car and died at the scene. The driver and the two other passengers, who are also St. Joseph's students, were treated and released. Noonan, who was a sophomore majoring in business here at St. Joe's. He was also a center on the school's basketball team and has been on the team for the last 2 years. According to his coach, Noonan was a good-hearted young man who had so much to offer his peers. Now, classes at St. Joseph's College will be canceled after noon tomorrow. This to allow the students to attend Noonan's memorial service in Bangor. Live in Standish, Cam Tran, News 8.